guys, it's me, Millie, and today I'm going to be teaching you how to make some lipstick. So, I want to make sure you're having a good day, and I'm having a good day, so you're having a good day. So, it is 9 o'clock in the afternoon, so let's get to it. So, I'm going to pause this stuff, I'm going to pause the video so I can get what I need. So, I'm back in. So what you need is, you need some Vaseline, Focus. Okay, you need a cup that you're going to put it in. And you need a marker. It's the marker. So I'm a little fan, so I'll get this marker. And you'll probably need some water. I don't know if we use water or anything. But yeah, let's get started. And you need a spoon, so I'm gonna go get that. Instead of a measuring spoon, I just got a spoon because I couldn't find it. So, what you need is you want the cup and your Vaseline and your spoon. You're going to open your Vaseline. You're going to take some Vaseline, how much you need for your lipstick. You're going to scrape it in with something. Greasy. And I shut it. Get your marker, bite it until you get the end off. Here it is. Your top. You want to take. Yes, ma'am? Nothing? Bring it in. Then. You want to put it in your water. The thing. Take it. looks like fake butter. Then you want to take a spoon, stir it around so you get your color. You can use food coloring too, but I don't have my food coloring, so I'm just going to put it on. So then, just going to just scrape it out. And there, it's my lipstick. My lipstick. That's how you do it. And bye guys, thanks for watching. Comment down below if you like this video. Give this video a thumbs up and subscribe. And when you subscribe, hit the bell please. And I need your help. Just give me some answers what my next video might be. So, bye.